Coming up next, it is a heavyweight collision between Andre Bitten.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Hook attempt now blocked, though, by the King of Kenosha.
Oh, huge right hand!
The left hook hits home.
Big shots!
Oh, he might be out.
Nasty combinations here.
Beautiful
body shot there, too.
Oh!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Punch.
Well, he left the body wide open there, Joe. He's got
big left hook.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Man has hit his chin and tested all.
Punches blocked.
Oh! Bishop gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Big left hand there inside.
Beautiful hook.
Blocked all the shots coming towards his head.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Nice jab.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
It goes for the clinch now. Look.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Nice leg kick.
He's got him here.
Hard uppercut.
Oh, slips to avoid the right.
Decision it resides.
All right, coming up next, a matchup at 205 pounds between Anderson the Spider Silva and Mo.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Here we go. Clocks the shot. Body kick now by Hua. Oh, nice punch there by Silva. Well placed knee to the body. Big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land. Lands a kick.
Oh, vicious elbow lands to the head.
And we got a fight on our hands.
Big straight punch.
And a knee.
Big power in that hook.
There, Joe.
Vicious combination.
He's got him hurt here. He didn't miss with that uppercut.
shot to the head with that hook.
Oh, straight right.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Outstanding knee there by Silva, lands flush.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Sound defensively blocks the shot.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Oh, huge roundhouse kick, but it's no good, Joe.
Vicious knee to the body lands.
Now a right hand. Oh!
He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he might be out.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Body kick, look at that.
How about that shin?
Oh!
Oh! Looks like it did stop. Establish that jab once again.
Oh, oh,
and just like that, the fight is over.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again.
All right, we sent it inside for the... All right, coming up next should be a good one at 185 pounds between Nick Diaz and Michael.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt.
Slightly deflected.
Couple of chins here being tested early.
Hit him with some punches. Okay, he's getting lit up here.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Diaz gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Nice punch there by Bisping.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Oh, he's getting some hip in that one. Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Body kick, look at that.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh!
Big punches. some bombs he has thrown.
Big left.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe. Oh! Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
He is going after it here.
Yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother?
That one appeared to stun him.
He's clearly hurt. Oh, very nice.
That kick from the southpaw position. Loves that left to the body.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Nice knee to the body by Bisping. Oh, lands that punch.
Good defense there.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
He got tagged. He got tagged. He's hurt. This could be it right here. He hurt him with that hook. Body kick. Look at
that. Going at it now.
What a jab. Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Big.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce.
All right, coming up next, we get to this welterweight bout between Tyron Woodley and Nick Diaz. Our tale of the tape.
Ready, fight. Ready.
All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight.
Got the leg over the back. And he's free of the choke. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Elbow to the head there by the chosen one.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Now he's in full guard. Excellent movement here on the ground. Now he's stacking him.
He got tagged there.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. Well, when you lean in like that, you're gonna be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body, and it landed right there. He left the body wide open, and his opponent took advantage. Back to the jab line. Oh!
This could be it right here.
Big body shot.
Body. Big shot.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
He is getting off some huge punches here. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Oh, well done there, Joe, as he catches the kick. Back to the jab now, no good. Double jab there. Oh!
He's in trouble right now. Oh, very nice.
Oh, big left hook there. much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Nice punch by Wooden.
Oh, he had him! That one hurt him badly. Body kick, look at that.
He blocks the punch.
Seconds now to go in the opening round. Diaz's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
15 seconds to go.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
These guys are swinging.
Round two is next.
And here we see big round.
All right, second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Tyron Woodley is...
Oh! This could be it!
Oh, he might be out!
What a wild exchange!
Well, he gets up here, Joe, but man, look how wobbly he is.
Just misses with the right hook.
Huge shot there, lands flush.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
And a left hand behind it.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served the key.
Oh!
He's got him right here.
Timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd, absolutely. Now we go inside the octagon.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway.
Effective strike there by Iaquinta.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Nice punch there by Iaquinta. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
That one hurt. He got tagged there.
Joey missed with that straight right attempt.
And he connects there. Nice defense there, huge block.
They're certainly getting after it early. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Iaquinta gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
He blocks the punch.
Oh!
Oh, caught him there with the head kick.
And a right behind it.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Iaquinta. Lands a punch there, Joe.
Oh!
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
He moves to stacking him now. Back up to his feet.
Effective punch there by raging Al Iaquinta. Trying to establish that jab once again. Straight to the body by Iaquinta.
He went for an elbow.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Iaquinta's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Oh, he hurt him. He comes up.
That looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Stacking him here, putting the pressure on him.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Changes his stance. We'll see a lot of this from this fighter. Yeah, left hook found its target. Punches blocked.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Yep.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Oh! Big shot!
Oh!
Oh! Beautiful right hook.
He's got him hurt here.
Whoa!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the... Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Jeremy Stephens. All right, now let's get to the tail of the...
You ready? You ready?
Well, it's always great to be back in this MMA hotbed as we get underway here at the Gines Arena in Rio de Janeiro. Oh, he did a nice job avoiding the clinch. He doesn't want to hang out there.
Beautiful, man.
1-2 there by Stephens.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He lands a huge elbow to the head. Oh, he got hurt.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Oh, very nice.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here. Left it wide. Oh. Looks like it did stun a little bit.
This could be it right here. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh! Both guys landing big shots. Knee to the body.
Hit him hard lands. With that hook.
Some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. A big right hand! How about that chin? Knee to the body.
He's looking for that elbow.
Oh!
Yeah, he's getting lit up here. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Much improved defensively as he's watched the shot.
To go
in the opening round. All right, so he he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Beautiful, clean, accurate jab for Jose Aldo. Doing an excellent job blocking. Oh, good left hand.
Trying to establish that jab. Final minute. 45 seconds remain in the round.
Nice.
Oh!
He hurt him.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Back and forth we go.
Big shots.
The left hook hits home. The horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, what a way to end the round. He got
incredible round.
You ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they can... Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt. Oh, big shot.
Oh.
Powerful right here. He's hurt here. Big elbow to the head lands. He's stunned. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Hook to the head lands. Flush there by Stevens. Oh!
Good defense there.
And he connects there, Joe.
Constantly a moving target.
They are trading huge punches here. He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
He blocks the punch.
He got tagged there. Oh, another one.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out. Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh, big right hand there. Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed without. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and...
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with a right hand. Jose Aldo with some serious body shots.
I would agree with you there, Joe. These body strikes are really going to start to take their toll. Man, the body work continues to be a factor here. Look at the size of that bruise on his body.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
With conviction to the body. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, well-placed knee there by Aldo. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Blocks the shot. Just misses with the straight right.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
Oh, he tagged him. This could be it.
Knee to the body.
He's hurt.
Unbelievable.
Big shots.
Oh, huge shot.
He's hurt again.
Oh, that sounds on round two. All right, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got out.
He is hurt here.
Third round underway. Well, good job defensively there to block the strike by Aldo. And he continues to work the body here. Stevens gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Oh, he nailed him! He's got him hurt here. Total strikes. Aldo gets the tie clinch. here. This is a very good spot for him, Joe.
Tying him up here in the clinch. And he goes to the knee to the body.
And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it.
Oh, that's a good strike there by Aldo.
Hand speed, man.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round.
Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad.
Oh, straight right.
These guys are swinging.
That shot blocked by Aldo.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here's the end. Let's take a look at that again.
Here it is one more time.
The official decision is in.
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between T.J. Dillashaw and Thomas Almeida. And now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Caught him with a punch. Getting some hip in that one.
Lands a big right hand early.
Oh!
Now made a shot there is blocked. Oh, nice hook there by Dillashaw. Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight.
That one hurt.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Good shot.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Got to get his head off the center line.
There he swung with a haymaker.
He's blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Almeida gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Nice jab there, Joe. He blocked the punch.
Great exchanges.
Oh, tags him with that uppercut, Joe. Snaps off the jab effectively there. Just misses with the jab there. Finds his range with the jab.
Hit him hard with that hook.
And now he lands a combination.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
We gotta fight, folks.
Body kick, look at that. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
That kick lands. Oh, he catches the leg. Now going for the takedown, Joe. He's able to get him down. So a nice transition there. Now let's see what he can do with it.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Big grounded pound strike to the head. Nicely done there by Almeida. Looking
with the jab. Almeida gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Right back to the jab and snaps the head back yet again.
Throws the left hand.
And there's a nice knee to the body. Oh, beautiful straight right.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
Oh, that's a nice straight right there, Joe, by Thomas Almeida.
Good job in landing the series of strikes here.
Almeida gets caught with that punch.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
5 minutes in the books.
Hey, stop!
The second round underway. Little bit of
a big shot to the lip. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
Big body shot. Shot there too.
Oh, straight right.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Whoa! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's got him hurt here.
Hard straight punch.
Continues to effectively use his jab here, much like he did in the previous round, Joe.
How about that chin?
Oh, he hurt him. This could be it. He is hurt badly. He's just hanging on here right now. Good combination.
That one appeared to stun him.
Oh. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Big body shot. Got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Oh, beautiful kick there.
Effective use of the jab there by Dillashaw.
Oh, both guys throwing bombs. Oh, very nice. Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Oh, man, look at him now.
Good job there keeping his hands up, obviously protecting that cut. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Switch kick to the body by a defensive Almeida. Oh, how clean is that jab by Dillashaw? Nice punch there by Almeida.
And he's looking for that left.
Huge right hand! Oh, big left hook there.
He's stumbling. Powerful jab.
Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer. All right, coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Henry Cejudo.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Try to establish that jab. Cejudo gets hit by that kick to the body. Oh, how clean is that jab by Dutz? Slips the punch nicely there. Oh, that's a good strike there by the ever-improved Henry Cejudo.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Dodson gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Cejudo gets caught with that punch.
Slightly deflected.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight.
Nice.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Nice jab by the ever-improved Henry Cejudo.
Yeah, it's freaky. It's like he's cheating. You know, it's like he's got rocks in his gloves.
Just tagged him with the right hand there.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe. The Olympic gold medalist Cejudo gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Tags him.
Dodson's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Cejudo. 2 minutes now to go in round one. Kick to the body by John Dodson.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Hit him hard with that hook. With that hook, Joe. Wow. Nice punch there by Dodson.
What a wild exchange. He is getting off some huge punches here. Oh, nice body shot.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Under a minute now to go in the opening round.
And there's a nice jab.
Oh, strong hook to the head there by Cejudo. He continues to evolve as a striker. Right back to the jab and snaps the head back in.
Oh! This could be it.
Oh, big left hook there.
He is going after it here. He hurt him with that hook.
Punch is blocked.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
What a fight.
Stop. Ready.
Round two is underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Big shots being landed on both sides here.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon, not unlike he did in the previous round. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's got him hurt here.
Vicious shot to the body. Close to being stopped. Just missed with a huge kick.
How about that shin? We got a fight, folks.
Big uppercut to the head.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh, this could be it right here. And another one. He's in trouble. He's out.
That'll do it.
gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight.
Back inside the octagon once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has thrown a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 25 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, John the Magician!
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Jermaine Durandamy and Chris Cyborg. And here is tonight's tale of the tape.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, this is a venue as long on MMA history as any in the world, the Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Good to have you with us for a night of live UFC action.
Nice roundhouse kick land.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Connects with the punch there.
Oh! Devastating left hook! This could be it! Oh, solid jab!
Throwing hard in the pocket.
Body kick, look at that! Oh!
How about that shin?
Big shots! Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, that's gonna soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Big elbow.
Nice knee there.
Combinations here.
Oh, very nice. Powerful right hand. Looking to faint with that punch. That's a big hook. Oh! Oh, big right hand. Oh, big left hand. This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
Big knee to the body. Cyborg's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
A nice kick.
Oh, big left. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Well-placed knee to the body.
Oh, solid jab.
The Durandamy strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Oh, she landed a good series of strikes there.
Nice right hand to the body. Oh. Big shot to the head. She's stunned. She's hurt.
That's a good combination.
Oh!
Oh.
This could be it. Oh, very nice. She got cracked in the head. She's stunned. She might try to finish this fight here. She got tagged again. She's hurt. This could be it right here.
Shot is blocked. Cyborg gets caught with that punch. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round.
Oh, she tagged her. She tagged her again. She hurt her. This could be it! Oh, nice knee! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, she got stunned again!
So on her 32nd close. Oh. Another knockdown! That'll do it!
That's it! Wow! Wow! Man! Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, I'm not even sure I believe what I just saw. I was looking forward to the next round, and maybe her opponent was too. Instead, she ends up on the canvas looking up at the referee in her face, so a huge shot to get the knockdown, and ultimately the referee. And here we go inside the octagon for the official decision to Bruce Buffer.